Well, that's a fun day. Welcome to episode 95 of Sensitive of DJ Talk. Remember to subscribe if you like the video. Today, I will be talking about OT Square, the offender of Manny Rivera. OT Square, the offender of Manny Rivera. What is that saying we have? It was from Nick Logan and Nick King in the old 2000s. Of course. But it's about a, and I hate to say that, it's about a family of superheroes and a supervillain. Now, I'm breaking the concept of the show. You have many developers. A 9-10-year-old boy who wants to use how he wants to. But he in the middle of a family feud because his dad is a hero, his grandfather is a villain, and both want him to go into their part of the family business. Now, I mean, the concept of a family circle is no news to television. We see that every whole day on every show. Full House, the middle model family, you can name show that have family trouble. I would be surprised if you named one that dinner. But this show was good for me for two reasons. Number one, the animation. I honestly love the animation on this show. No matter what you say, the animation is my favorite. Number two, the story. Now, I don't mean the family circle. Just like the depth in every show. What I mean is the adventures of a 10-year-old Mexican boy trying to get through life as normal as possible. Now, I'm going to end this essay with a question. What was your favorite cartoon as a kid? Or if you're a kid now, what is your favorite cartoon? My favorite cartoon from my childhood would have to be blue cookies. I mean, yeah, blue cookies were my favorite. Especially the seasons before Joe. But I'm getting up, so I will say that for a different video. I will see the real thing for once. You have to subscribe if you like the video and hit the bell to be notified each time I post. See you.